More than 50 Christmas trees from local yards went back to help wetlands in Louisiana. It was part of the annual drop made by the Louisiana National Guard into the bayou. The drop started 21 years ago, and since then, the project has helped the marsh revive itself after hurricanes. The bundles of trees help slow waves in the marsh and promote grass growth around them.